I would like to introduce you to the most unlikely of friends. A skunk
and a badger.
First, we'll start with Badger. Badger likes living alone. He has a nice, quiet home with lots of quiet rocks to study. Such important rock work to do, as Badger likes to say. His life is interrupted by the arrival of Skunk, with instructions from Badger's Aunt Lula that he's to allow Skunk to live with him. Skunk is not quiet. Skunk is talkative. Skunk loves chickens. Skunk loves talking about chickens and is very good at cooking. Badger thinks he might be able to tolerate Skunk until a chicken party goes disastrously wrong. Unkind words are said, suitcases are packed, and Badger finds himself alone again, just the way he likes it. Right? This is a new series starter from an award-winning author and illustrator duo, perfect for readers who love animals and friendship stories, but might be ready to move on from Frog and Toad. This is available to check out as a book at the library, or you can also download it on Hoopla as an ebook. Awesome. Thank you so much for listening, friends. Have a great day and stay safe and healthy. Bye-bye.